Here's a really quick update on this art piece. It's not done like you see, it's a work in progress, but you can see there's a purple car, Cadillac. It's pretty shiny. Like, I use very cool colors for that. This painting going to be with acrylic and oil, so it's kind of like a mix, two different type of painting. So it's pretty big. You would think it's small, but it is big. It's 6x4. Let me show you what kind of colors I've been using here. I use different type of purple. Let me get some more. Let's see. I use different ones. I'll get some more. Okay, this wrong one. So the colors what I was using, and then okay, one on the floor. So it's those kind of beautiful with a flakes. You can see it's a purple, but there is a, like a golden and silver flakes in there. Here's another one, but there's a flakes only like bluish, purplish flakes. It's like a shift, color shift. So I have this one, this one. So for different shades of this, okay. And that would be this could be the same what I have right there. So also this one, it's more purplish and more shinier. It's beautiful. So when it dries, you can see on the side like a little like a dot of purple, like it gets like so beautiful. And I have this one color. It's purple and it's kind of like a metallic purple. And this kind of like pinkish purple. What all those purple colors? I'm actually have a couple of more just putting away. I use in this car. Of course, car is not done yet. It's in a work progress, but you can see how the paint shifting from here, especially when the sun hits, it's just pretty cool. So it's like still need to be continue a little bit more. I'll say not a little bit more, a lot more. You see it's a barn. If anyone have idea what kind of painting I painting, it's a musician. It's hard to tell who he is by looking his face. It's hard to tell, but on the end, I promise is going to be very recognizable. Very, very recognizable. Yes, it's not Marilyn Monroe. I just like going through in my studio over here. Just check it out. Sometimes I'm putting this picture on the easels. I using this long rake. I put in a long rake over here on my easel. You kind of like set it up this 6x4. It's huge. It kind of pain. Sometimes I just sit him right here on the bottom on this pillow. You kind of like working out. So this is very famous popular song, country song. It's going to be beautiful one piece of work when it's going to be done. All right, now have a good night. Love you.